Officer Charles R. Paul, end of watch, September 10, 2002. Officer Paul joined the Raleigh Police Department in January 1996 and was assigned to the Traffic Enforcement Unit in August 2000. On September 10, 2002, Officer Paul was running radar on the inner loop of the Beltline. While attempting to stop a speeding vehicle, Officer Paul lost control of his motorcycle and struck the median barrier guardrail, suffering fatal injuries. Officer Paul had been with the department for 7 years.